Everybody, and welcome to a new, my second episode on my channel of Fashion Famous. Well, it's a game like Dance Off, but there's no music and no dancing, and we just walk through the aisle, and that's pretty much how we play.
Yeah, we like Dance Off better, huh?
Yeah, huh?
But Dance Off was being weird with its glitchy screen, so we decided to try Fashion Famous.
Mhm.
And who are you playing with?
KV and Arch Sario, my two special guests.
Woohoo!
And the same as Weirdo, apparently.
Well,
my
you
specialty.
Should. I was gonna say mini KV's specialty.
Are you a weirdo, mini KV?
No.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, okay. You should see my hair right now.
But in reality, I am definitely the weirdest one.
So what kind of look are you going for, Mini Gaby?
A weird green look.
A weird green look?
Yeah.
It has the same cat outfit. Yeah.
You need it.
I'm gonna be a cat owl. Amy. Let's see. So what are you doing, Mini KV?
Apparently concentrating really hard.
She's so concentrated right now. She can't even respond
to me. I look like an alligator.
You look like an alligator?
Yeah. No, Lily, I look like an alligator.
I'm
gonna be an alligator with wings soon. If I can even find wings that match. There. There! Beautiful! Hi, Arch.
I'm panicking.
Don't panic.
How do I get rid of one of the hairdos I put on?
You hit the hat with the X on it?
Here we go.
Oh boy, I'm so awesome.
I don't know what I'm doing. I need to do some more things. No, let's look. I can't find a good hairstyle I want.
Who needs hair?
I do. But I can't find a good one I want. I'm panicking. Do I want some pretty wings?
Of course you want pretty wings.
No one kind of matches my outfit.
Mini KV, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get a hat off.
Trying to get a hat off.
It's not working. I want an afro. That's why I'm trying to get a hat off.
Trying to get
an
afro. Oh, 35
Everybody
more seconds.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah. Since I can't get the afro, I'm done.
Oh man, where you at? How's it going?
Now I just need a weird face.
It's you already have a weird face.
This is weirder.
Whoa, that's a weird face.
You guys are much more weird than me. I have failed!
But we might be... We might be too weird.
What is going on? Why is it so glitchy all the time?
How many stars are you giving this one, Mini KV?
3 because she's a special guest.
Oh man, that means if I was someone else, you would have voted lower than 3?
I mean. And because you're my mom.
And what are you voting now?
They're really weird, so 5.
Wow!
I'm sorry!
It's like the same outfit.
They're not weird, so I'm giving them a 3. Oh, I forgot to vote!
What?
I forgot to vote.
Wow,
That is very weird.
That is 5, definitely.
Yeah.
They are crazy. The guy with the afro, that's what I was trying to get. I wanted an afro. They look crazy. I'm giving them a 5.
Everybody gets a 5 but the game.
And another person didn't get a 5. That does not look weird. I'm voting.
I mean, it's kind of weird.
No. I'm voting it a 3.
I mean, she didn't think I looked weird at all.
Oh. It's okay. You'll
I'm
do better
sorry.
Next time, KV.
I hope so.
Ooh, the mini KV.
Super weird.
No, I think it's pretty kawaii. That's not weird. I gotta vote that a 2.
Hey!
Oh. And here we go. Okay. Jumping in there.
That was just weird, so I'm voting that a 5.
My heart. It hurts so much.
I'm sorry, Cave. Here, I'll give Arch a 3.
No, he deserves a 5. Look at how weird he is.
Fine, I'll give him a 5. Next time I'll give you a 5. I'll try.
No, I like that you voted how you thought.
Okay.
And the winners are.
Wow.
Oh, you even coming?
You voted in. Wow. I call hacks.
Who called?
Hacks. Shenanigans.
Ooh, I was 4th.
What?
Wow, people thought KV was weirder than the mini KV.
Awesome, yep.
She was kawaii. She was not weird.
Wild animal.
Ooh.
I wonder what kind of animal KV will pick.
I'm picking an octopus.
A lemur.
Is he picking an octopus?
No.
I'm pretty sure you just said you're picking an octopus.
No. No.
Who doesn't want to be an octopus?
No!
Okay.
What are you doing, Mini KV? Tell us all about it.
I'm doing a leopard. Because I love leopards.
How can you make that work?
Because I can.
What?
Because I can. Actually, I'm making a giraffe.
A giraffe?
Mm-hmm. Actually, a cat.
Cat? Who loves cats?
Kaby, a black cat. A black cat.
A black cat?
Mm-hmm.
How do you do a wild animal?
By being a wild animal.
But I don't know how to be a wild animal. I'm so calm and docile.
Get good scrub.
I'll try.
Okay, keep telling us what you're doing, Mini KV.
Okay, I'm picking this. Do I look beautiful so far? I need to get rid of the wings. That does not match a black cat. Get rid of the wings! Done. The wings shall be gone.
Keep telling us what you're doing.
Wings! Finally.
Okay. She was still working on the wings.
She was biting her wings.
So, I need cat ears.
Oh, I thought you were making a giraffe.
Yeah, and then she changed to a cat. Get with the times. What else are you doing now?
Okay, I've got my cat ears and I've got. Wait, there's a better cat face. Perfect! Now I just need clothes. Now I just need clothes.
Okay.
Ooh, I need some clothes too.
Tell us why you're looking at different outfits.
Okay. This is fuzzy, but I'm gonna still look. I'm being concentrated.
I'm being concentrated.
Okay. But you can concentrate while talking.
I'm finished. Okay, I'm done.
Okay, talk about why'd you choose the hair?
Because I thought it looked cat-like.
And the clothes. Why'd you choose the clothes?
Because it looks furry like a cat.
You got to remember everything. Why'd you pick your face?
Because it looks like a cat face.
Can we describe it more than just it looks like a
cat? It looks like cat face because it is a cat face. No, it really is the mouth and face of a cat.
Oh my gosh.
And I picked cat ears because it went with my cat face.
Okay.
And I was a cat.
So how do you think you did?
Amazing!
Amazing!
I actually kind of look like a weirdo.
I think my outfit is going to be the best outfit.
What does it even look like?
KB is a good KB, and KB is a good cat.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, I can admit, yeah. Ooh, okay, okay.
What are you voting that?
That is a one.
Oh, that's quick.
That's the one, definitely!
Wow. Savage.
Savage mini KB!
Savon? Okay, that looks like a silly bird. That's a 5.
It's a polo bird. Apparently they're confused if they're a bird.
Yeah. Why the question marks? Are you a bird or not?
Oh, okay. Okay. Maybe a leopard in a ball gown.
I'm a cat in a ball gown. I'm a cat in a ball gown. I'm gonna I forgot to vote!
Oh no!
Oh, OMG beautiful!
OMG beautiful.
I'm voting that a 5 because it looks like a dog.
Okay.
I hope you like my outfit.
What is this?
And you're a dog.
It's adorable! It looks just like a cute puppy.
Just like a cute puppy.
That's why I voted 5. Okay.
Next up.
I saw you! I actually saw you, Arch. That looks weird. I'm voting that a 4. A 4.
Totally 5 worthy.
A 4.
Who voted better than she voted me?
Okay.
It looked just like a cat. Like literally.
Oh my goodness.
I'm so good.
5.
So good.
5 stars.
I got a 5 from her. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Fangirling.
You can't fangirl.
Thank you, dude. Look how adorable.
Meow. I'm a kitty. Meow, meow.
Aw, you're a kitty. Meow, meow.
Wait, is mine cute? I'm a cat in a ball gown. Meow. I'm a cat in a ball gown. Meow. I'm a cat in a ball gown. I'm a cat in a ball gown. Meow, meow, meow.
Confuse our puppy.
Oh, so cute!
That was pretty quiet.
No, the one man. That one.
I wonder who's gonna win.
I wonder who's going to win.
And the results are in. The winners are. Wow.
How did I come second?
Mini KV in second.
I had such a good outfit.
You had a good outfit? I had an awesome outfit.
I call hacks and shenanigans.
I did it hack!
Shenanigans!
I did it hack!
Good job, Mini KV.
I didn't hack.
I know you didn't. You don't hack. Okay, we got
KV sits in the chair.
Okay, go.
Hello. I hope you enjoyed the video. Check out KV and Archie's channel is in the description.
Bye.
Bye.